broken.
That one goes way back too. Deborah Falconer, my ex-wife and mother of young master, she had kind of inspired this song about being in a relationship with someone who's got a lot of miles to go before they're kind of roadworthy.
In love with a broken heart, you fell in love with a broken heart. Love in these modern times, there'll be someone new every night.
First time Jonathan had me going into a studio. I don't even. It might have even been in New York, and Deb sang the answer vocal, and I laid this down. And the funny thing about it is, even though we moved around the chorus and there's this middle eight now, which may or may not be on anything besides the record, that song is largely unchanged. But when I got together with Mark, we figured out these just great, I think, really kind of, for my taste anyway, poetic, kind of sadistic lyrics for some of the other verses, and that was great.
You'd feel my medicine side effect. Think I'll grab some magazines.
I know you
never seen me.
If Elias, if I had met him when he was doing picture music and writing the like, bah, bah, nah, bah, nah, bah, nah, and all, you know, back then, he said, you know, and I'd go into the studio and we'd all be doing whatever we were doing in the 80s, and I'd roll by there with, you know, Matt Dillon and some buddy. It was basically somewhere to just like, you know, hang out until the clubs opened or whatever. And we'd go there and I'd play piano, so I'd lay stuff down. He goes, oh, you should record that. So honestly, it would probably still be a hobby if Elias hadn't grilled me on doing something about it. And it's taken a long time because, you know.
Your lifestyle has changed over the years.
Oh, yeah.
Has that changed your music a lot?
Well, I'm able to complete recording, yes. It's changed a lot.
I think Robert having time really didn't do much without someone really focusing him and going through the things. But I don't think that he was really ready to do it much earlier. I think we've done three or four albums already up till now. But I don't think it was really as focused or centered as it is now.
What do you want to write about changed?
Well, to tell you the truth, this record has there's definitely some hope and prayer and optimism in it. I mean, a lot of it comes from a, you know, somewhat of a more genuinely dissatisfied and angry place. I'm not saying that, you know, should I do another one, it'll be a love fest, but I'm realizing now that I'm gravitating towards songs that, you know, don't necessarily speak to fear and rage as much. Little Clowns has an upbeat message. I think You Fell in Love with a Broken Heart is on saying that, you know, there's no recourse, just it's telling the truth about that. But, you know, I don't feel It's clearly an exorcism.